I feel for those players, and good for him that he stuck with it.
Lee